1,200 metres for the Griffins. They stand well, set, and they're off. Now, Pakistan Star was slow, as was Cheer Win. Carry to Win didn't get away all that quickly, and Audacity's got no pace. Pace from Bear Chum deeper out, and he charges forward. Gainful Jet was away quickly, as was Don Wong Choi, and Call Me Handsome ridden forward. Deeper out is Bumble Baby from Looker Assanam, Runder down on the rail, then Ambitious Heart. A length away to Sea Jade, who's coursing very deep from Cheer Win, who's keen on the back of heels. Carry to Win down on the rail from Audacity, Holy Unicorn, and Pakistan Star can't go with them. He's three lengths last of all. Bear Chum has the lead as they approach the bend, but Call Me Handsome is keeping him honest, and this pair have broken three lengths in front. Don Wong Choi, Gainful Jet, Looker Ass, and then Arm Runder from Cheer Win and CJ to the middle. But it's Call Me Handsome and Bear Chum in a sterling battle. They're three lengths clear. Arm Runder followed by Gainful Jet and Looker Ass. Call Me Handsome and Bear Chum. Bear Chum and Call Me Handsome. Great titanic struggle. Look at Pakistan Star right out in the middle of the track from last to first. What a win this. Pakistan Star has blown them away. Wow-wee, he can run this horse. Pakistan Star defeats Bear Chum and Call Me Handsome, who looked to fight out the prize until they got swamped. Looker Ass, Arm Runder, Gainful Jet, Audacity, Sea Jade, Holy Unicorn, Cheer Win, Don Wong Choi, Ambitious Heart, Bumble Baby, Carry to Win, one of the last. I cannot believe my eyes. I see it, but I don't believe it. Looks like Bear Chum's got the nod over Call Me Handsome for the Miners, and Arm Runder will run fourth. Pakistan Star, a three-year-old ISG by Sharmadal, has given them a massive start and a massive beating.